For Friday with Michelle, extended look at what we can expect today and heading into the weekend.
Oh, we've got a turn towards the more comfortable Patrick, some cool nights and mild days ahead of us. Going to be a real nice weekend. Let's take a look at the conditions outside right now because it's still very humid out. It's been a warm night. The temperatures in most spots are up above 70 in the Providence area. It's coming with some clearing skies and a warm start to the day. Newport as well. Good visibility here. Rain has pushed offshore. Nantucket still seeing a few showers, as is the Outer Cape, but for the rest of the area, that drier air is going to start to flow in. The rainfall is all done for the night. So our three key things: that fall feel returning through the day today. The weekend forecast again overall looks very nice. We're going to hold off showers now till Sunday night, so your daylight hours of the weekend are going to be dry. And then we're looking ahead to back to school conditions for Monday as public school children get back into the classrooms. A little bit on the warmer than normal side, but it does look dry, and we'll show you that in the 7-day forecast. Outside right now, between about 70 and 75, very warm start. These will likely be the high temperatures for the day. We'll drop into the 60s, and then the temperatures will have a tougher time getting back up into the lower 70s, about 71, 72 for the afternoon temperatures. These are the dew points right now. These are still very high. It still feels uncomfortably humid out, but some changes are coming. Let me widen out the view and show you here. Our cold front finally working its way to the coastline this morning as our winds have turned more to a northwest direction for most spots. The drier air not too far away. Dew points to northern New England, even out through central Massachusetts and western Massachusetts, have dropped to more comfortable levels. So those changes going to be coming in this morning. I expect our dew points to fall into the 60s by sunrise this morning, and then by this evening we're running the 40s and 50s for those dew points. So that's very comfortable. So as that change takes over, we expect a breezy northeast winds, a mix of clouds and sunshine in the morning hours. Temperatures again hovering right around the upper 60s in the afternoon. The warmest spots will be away from that north northeast winds influence off the water. So our places like western Rhode Island, Hope Valley, Westerly in the lower 70s, Narragansett at about 70 degrees, low 70s in Johnston, Providence at 71, Coventry 71, Burrillville, Pleasant and Brighter. Much cooler in eastern Massachusetts, upper 60s to lower 70s for New Bedford and Fall River today, with skies clearing out and a breezy north northeast wind. For the evening hours, it's going to cool down quickly once the sun goes down. So 62 degrees at 7 o'clock in the evening. By 9, we're starting to see some 50s, and it all happens under clear skies and very dry air. Here's that tropical satellite once again as we monitor several systems out over the Atlantic. The one that's going to come closest to our area is Paulette. It's expected to be a hurricane as it approaches Bermuda by early next week, and then from there taking a sharp turn to the northeast. So we're expecting high pressure to build down by Monday and Tuesday, and that should steer that storm away from the U.S. coastline. 7-day forecast, lower 70s for today. Tomorrow, a beautiful early fall feel to the day. After a chilly start in the morning, our temperatures will climb back up to around the lower 70s. It'll be another cool evening Saturday. So by 5 o'clock, we're at 66 degrees, and then those lows falling to the middle 50s. Sunday looks dry during the day. A front coming through Sunday night could bring a quick shower, but it looks dry by back to school conditions Monday. High near 8.